Good morning, everyone. Welcome to another edition of Fridays with Frank. Remember, if you like this video and want to see more of them, please subscribe to the button that's on the screen somewhere. Just enjoying out my backyard, just another beautiful morning. I know that summer is kind of winding down, but I wanted to share something really quick that I put out a quote on one of my media, something to the effect of a real estate agent's job is control your meltdowns, because then you can control the meltdowns your clients have. And 2 days after I put that post, something happened in our business. This was with my business partner, Terry. Good morning, Terry. And I'll tell you, it kind of shook my core a little bit about what could trigger you. And in the past, when I was younger, I probably would have gone nuclear on these people. But now that I'm older, wiser, gray hair, I was able to calmly articulate my feelings without making anybody mad. And that's what this business is. It's conversations every day. And here's the reality, because I was there myself. We don't like confrontation, and we avoid confrontation, but sometimes you need to meet head-on confrontation and take care of the situation, because it's like a cancer inside your body that'll just eat you up. So how apropos that I put the quote out, and then 2 days later, I had that situation handed to me, and that's why I thought that was pretty cool. But it all got resolved, everything's good, and I hope you guys have a great weekend. We got Dallas coming up. No, it's not too late to go. And for the people that are going to Dallas, I look forward to that. And anyway, if you need me, reach out. I'm always here for you guys. You guys have a great weekend, and we'll see you right here next Friday on Fridays with Frank.